Hello, my people. Now, me again, on my wife. Continuation of my makeup. So, we see the duam. Make a show as my sister, CC1 of Toronto, wanted to transform me. For today, will be April 28th. So, Mona, CC, come tell them your number. Not everybody know you for Toronto. Tell them your number. People, when they for America, when you there for different friend place, in case they want to try something different.
Yeah.
So may I see tell them your number? This one a CC card. So her phone number now be +1 416 562 0752. +1 416 562 0752. CC of Toronto. Any other CC in Afeko?
Hello, people. My name is CC. I'm the makeup artist. CC one of Toronto. Only just one. No other. No other one. Any other one is counterfeit. So please try and patronize me. I do travel all over America, US. I do travel all over UK. America, Canada, just all over the world, worldwide. CC1, thank you.
So now my CC be that, oh, my beautiful daughter, beautiful, responsible, gorgeous CC1 of Toronto. Now so we did now CC the chest arm, now she the runner for us. Okay, so Cynthia,
yes,
they will discuss. I don't know whether you see one video when they go, when one picking the dance, inappropriate dance. That video. Mm-hmm. So that video, when I see and they see, it really touch me. You know, mother, as me be. So they ask different people questions about that video. Some people they say they blame the mother. Some people they say now the mama. Not saying that women that they always blame.
Yeah.
Some people say now mother when they walk. Now their children they do like that. But I disagree. Mm-hmm. I just disagree because you know if you say now mother when they walk, now I make it picky, they do like that. Yeah. Me, they my own view be say. Parents, when not they care for their children, when not care to watch with their children, they watch when they come from work or from school.
Yeah.
Then I say, they blame women when they use technology.
Yes.
Then they give therapy to their children. Because some mothers, they now, before a Pikin talk, you say, may go carry laptop, may go inside.
Yes.
May go carry iPad, may go inside. Mm-hmm. So what till the Pikin, they doing or no? Me or may just focus on social media, may they look who they fight, who they dance, who they make trouble. So now those women, I may blame, say, because of that thing, I still know say men, they all those pedophiles, they when they put virus for person laptop and phone.
Mm-hmm.
No, say some children are they so inquisitive, anything they want know.
Mm-hmm.
They want to say see waiting day. Then they click on any advert when it come out for laptop or anything. So now that Pekin click on and now the man can they control and they tell her what he want to do.
Mm-hmm.
Because he don't brainwash and say one bad gifts give her. So now so some men they do waiting be your view. You saw now the women, now mothers, you want blame, Abby. How you see them?
What did I see for this whole thing? Be saying sometimes don't really blame the parents because one thing about abroad now, if you're not there abroad, now you go judge like this. Abroad, everybody needs to work, you need to take care for the family, whether man, whether woman, whether husband, whether wife. You understand? And we all have kids. No, even they say you only work, say you day house, it's still hard. Because this abroad of a thing, right? They don't program her. Say, however it is, we need to sustain ourselves. And we need to make money to pay all the bills. You see these children of a thing, these children are technology children that we get. It's not going to be children of holding this. You understand?
Yeah, they do me.
Whether, and also, with the school where they go, they teach them so many things. You understand? Either way you go protect these children rich, they know past us, we will be the mother. You understand? But at the same time, you need to put your eyes down on these children. I'm not saying with the work, but if we come back from work like this, if now the iPad, now the iPad will be saying they give the children, where they tell they calm down. You understand? Where they tell they take, where they're always keeping their self busy.
Mm.
You go back to the, go back on the, la- the sorry,
the history. History.
Go back on the laptop, whether iPad, go back on it, any devices, whether they use. Just see what they do since. You understand? And then sometimes, go on the icon. You'll see a lot of things when they search on. Go on YouTube, and especially YouTube. You understand? And also, see this YouTube, what we get for iPad. We need to delete those adult ones. YouTube get kids only, get children on. You understand? And also, just to have control over all those devices. And another thing I want to talk, if the babysitter, they go, not carry those iPad for them. If na house you day, not give them those iPad. Give them other things, so be so okay. There is artwork. So many things they, when they fit in the play, apart from that iPad. Mm-hmm. But if you day house like this, and you sit down with them, they monitor, they say, okay, now wait, monitor the meeting, see what they do. Because once you know they there, those children, they know when you there, they know when you not there, they, mm-hmm. they know when they come back. They know all your timing, all your programming. You understand? They are very, very smart. Now, what thing I see for all these things, because they search beyond.
Yeah.
They go beyond. They mm-hmm. they want to know what's next. You understand? Because at their day school, then they tell themselves each other yeah. on waiting on the latest. Mm. You'll say, okay, give me like all these PS5 now. A lot of children don't get them, but the day school will say, okay, my mom buy it for me. This one too, because they tell us, you want, and the children reach out, they call it until they bother their mom for us. And we are buying. Not the best way they work, not because we provide all those things. And let me talk and say, the parents have to work. There's nothing they can do about it. When we say their eye will be on those children 24/7. But just try your best to make sure, say, okay, your eyes are on those children. Try to control them, monitor them, and see what they're doing. You understand? Because I know that some children go, some mothers, they go work, they go tire. The children, they don't go, the next minute, they don't still come out again. You understand? They'll still go their programming, their day to day, their daily activities. Mm-hmm. They don't care about the most important thing, say, the food they have, the children don't eat. You understand? That be their mm-hmm. own. They know they look all those things. Or they'll say, the day school, the teachers are doing their own. Or the many say the children, the teachers, they do their own. You are still their number one teacher. Make sure see your eye day on day. If it's weekend, oh, what are you guys doing? Do you guys have any homework to do? Okay, do you guys need any help? If not, tutor is very expensive in abroad. You know, if you just offer them one of them, if not 1 hour, maybe they teach them because you don't get that time to teach them. You understand? Maybe they just go through, call their teacher to see what the update is. Okay, well, how are they doing in school? How they do? Okay, well, how about their homework? Are they okay? Just to follow, even if it's in a work with them, a phone call, 10 minutes phone call, you're not going to do you anything. Just to, you know, just to update on their teacher that say, okay, you know what? My say, my children do. If any complaint, then you're going to okay, see what they happen. Now, what did I see for inside that? And then also, sure. Let mothers too, let them have some mothers there that they work, their children go to their house. Make sure you have a camera where you're look at these children because they will tell you, say, they're day class, but they're not day class. Mm. It's not expensive. Go to Amazon, buy those mini ones, just put it on your phone. Make sure they look at these children because you can even see what they are doing while they're in class. You understand? Because our eye, not to, I know, say a lot of mothers, they are not into technology, but it's time for all of us to be into all these things because these children are not too white. You understand? So thank you so much. That's all I
thank you, Star Sissy. So you see, as you the way when you tell Rezina, so there's some people not Rezina like that. They just put the blame, say now mothers when they work. Mm-hmm. Now they make and when they are they sit down
that way.
They take care of their children, which is not the case.
No.
Which is not the case. Mother when they work, better pass 24 hours when just they
even
stay house.
When they are, the children are condemned.
Now they condemn pass. Because their mother, they move from one page to another. So, my people, my country people, if you not say you
it's
get
the
female.
Of God. Now God, they take care of children.
That's just it. You get female children, you get male children for house. I beg. When you come out, they look waiting and they watch. Go get mini camera. Put them for your house. In case if they walk, if they break, just look them. Make them see what then they do. When they don't watch what did they watch, go to their icon, go to their history.
Yes.
Check them just to control them. So now so me see them all. People now do well. Thank you. My makeup part 3 with CC1 of Toronto. Today na today. Oh. Now me get Cynthia today, April 28th.
She teach me today.
I catch him. He bye-bye, mo. He bye-bye Cynthia mo very now. Mm-hmm. People were surprised. They might say, you take catch Cynthia. They don't know say we get us to take the roller. With special arrangement, too. Now take catch CC. This appointment, I don't book her down. Hey, don't tell, not be now. So, Sister Cynthia, I want to ask you, give me your opinion. Because this topic, I don't get, I don't know as I want to talk, I don't know as I want to start. I mean, I don't confend people when it involve.
Uh-huh.
So, make you help me still think. He get two friends. They be family friends. They not be sister. They not relate. Since this lockdown now, the both parents and they work. So one get one daughter na 13 years. The other one son at 14 years. So they go say make one go meet one for house. You know that they do things together.
Uh-huh.
Even they don't they play before they born these children.
Wow.
So they don't say when they did. Now abroad they did. So as Corona knock everybody for house, the parents they work. So they'll say make sometimes maybe one go say make it pikin go the other woman house. Go stay with the go that side to the male lady one, not the house. So mm-hmm. They'll say the other girl, take your sister. Make una go for so so person mama house.
Mm-hmm.
If una don't do na school finish online. So now so that they do the thing since the lockdown before they start school. So the way water come pass Gary be now say the one when he get the daughter, the woman come to say daughter don't they increase in body they increase. Not be mm-hmm. as he be, not be so he be. You know so these children abroad then they
mm-hmm.
grow.
Mm-hmm.
13 years go be like say 19 or 20 days. Say mama come notice, I can't ask the pikin. What did they happen? Pikin can't tell her, say yeah, that in friend son the dates.
Mm-hmm.
Say now the word when you said two of them they date.
Wow.
So again the day when they watch a adult movie together. So now that boy say make them practice on. Since then they practice on now, both of them they do the thing.
Mm-hmm.
When they even miss a period, they not miss her, you know, even tell him mama. Say no see the period again. So when mama can't they suspect, mama can't do pregnancy test for her. So mama can't notice and say, pikin get belle. So now mama can't raise alarm. Can't call a friend, say, friend, see what you see, oh. May you ask your pikin question, oh. So when you can't ask the pikin question, that one say then the date now. He say everything when mama ask, he say yes, say then the date. When they do this, he say, how many times? He say, uncountable, then they do one. No, say abroad, children, don't they lie now?
Yes, yes.
He say then they do one. So, he not force the girl not force her. I waited two of them discuss. Then they date, now be the main thing.
Wow.
He love her. No, say abroad, children, don't they hide
their... Mm-hmm. Their feelings, yeah.
They don't they hide them. Tell mama, say, he love her. So, then they date. So, the issue, when make this woman come cry, now say, mama, I feel, what thing I want to do? Pikin get belle. How they want to do the pregnancy? Now the woman, now be the trouble now.
I talked this one before.
Uh-huh. So what do you think? As a mother, what do you think? What did they go feed do? They're not the quarrel.
Mm-hmm.
Two of them surprised. Two of them, they cry, hold each other.
Yeah.
Say how we want to do this thing.
This story just tired me.
You see,
it's really, it's shocking. What I see for this whole matter, we say, a very hard decision to make. It's very, very hard. You know, say, when they pray, don't be waiting. Person they pray, possibly maybe they are sure.
Mm.
But I feel so bad for both parents. For this kind of situation, we say the both parents need to sit down. They need to make a decision on what to do. Because to me myself, I don't support abortion. Mm-hmm. I really don't support it. And at the same time, these two kids, they are really young. You understand? And they don't tear already because according to what he has told you, he said they don't do the thing,
two of them.
The normal level, you understand? So, what you may see for SIB say, make the partner, if not the girl, mama, go carry the pikin, make the girl go back to school.
Mm-hmm.
Because if she born at that time, she will not say it's not easy.
Mm-hmm.
For to even push that pikin come out, but I just pray to God, you know? So I don't know what the decision is, but any no matter the decision where they take, you understand? I wish them good luck with it.
Mm-hmm.
So now waiting me see for HIV, say maybe a boner, the mama will take care of her. Whereby the grandmother head, that's why I'll put her like that. It will take care of her. Whereby the biological mother of that child go sit there, the two of them gonna take care of her together. You understand? And if they will bring both parents together, you understand, they'll come together and to take care of that child. Then if they don't grow to that certain level, say, okay, you know what, they are okay to take care of this child. If the two of them still there that time, if both couples, I mean, or both partners still there at that time, say they don't reach that 18 plus or 20 plus, they can take their kids back, they can go back together, you know, live their normal life. Maybe they feel married at that time. That time, this girl doesn't know life. She doesn't see and say, not be so life, not be the way she is seeing. Say something must come out of it. You understand? So it will teach her a lot of lesson from this whole thing. But I don't support abortion. I do not support that at all.
Okay.
So however it is, you know, as I said before, I wish them good luck. But it's a very hard decision to make.
Okay. Thank you for your own opinion. I saw you see him. This life, when will they so? They say, where mama say you no go go, na pikin they make and go.
Mm-hmm.
Where you say you no go reach at all, your pikin go make you go there.
Yeah.
So now the situation be. I feel for the woman when she they talk her. I said this, I mean, if I know if you come out for Facebook, can't talk her. No. Because the children, they're young. I don't say you need advice.
Mm-hmm.
You need opinion from other people. That make me still ask you this question. My own be say, wait till I tell the woman, say, one, I blame her. First, why I blame her? Picking when they leave for us every day, he come house. You know, we see the changes. Pregnancy don't pass 4 months before you know.
Mm-hmm.
Meaning, they don't get good relationship or, you know, they take care of the picky or, you know, they ask her a question. But she said not be the case. Say that they discuss, that they eat, that they do everything together. But when you can't notice and say picking they increase, now you can't ask and say what thing they happen. And the picking not tell her. And he agree, maybe picking born her. But the other friend, they say no. Say in son, too young. You not get that time.
Because at the same time, the other woman too, the girl mama too, both side the fear, you understand? So not be the young matter we see this. So you need to think about that girl's life as well. You know, so the both parents they're very, very busy. So now something reach there will be say those children, because if the parents I reach ground, those things not gonna happen. Where we say that those children don't they do those things for a long time, none of them were aware of it. You understand? So now business now is there. So they still have to blame themselves for that too. So in another way, they have to think about it, as I said. So because it's a very hard decision. And this one, they protect the child from this one, they protect the child for this. But now the girl life now really matter at this point, at this moment.
So the young one get the boy picking, say, you know, support. Made the no boner. The one where get big girl picking say lie, picking not go do abortion. They both of them not the quarrel. They not the quarrel, they not fight foot. So now the one where get the girl picking can't just say, mama, if you want to do this thing, mama. Not be waiting, you go talk for social media, they go turn her to another story for her head. Now I tell her, say, me as a mother, I not support abortion. May she born and may she know as life be.
Yes. Yeah,
because beneath people they talk and so we all can have your word though. Who get a hand or you're giving us yet? May she born her. May you take care of Pekin. Now you can't leave work. They do a mugwa for your Pekin.
Yes, sir.
So make you carry that Pekin. Say now you born her. Not even let her know. Say now she born herself. May like make sure she move forward for life. So this thing now, which sense we fit to advise our mothers in this kind of case, Sister Cynthia?
This kind of case, it be like the same similar thing with the toxic. So I say, may all parents. May they pull eye down. Okay, you see, just assume now, say, as we talk, I just say, the other one, mama go walk. He dropped the picking for the other one. Okay, where that woman come to? That's another thing. We need to ask that question.
Two of them, they walk.
Okay,
two of them, they walk. No, say, one are there 14, one are there 13.
Okay, so they come put them together, then the two of them, they walk.
He go say, this you. Go for my man and every household.
Yes,
so when you don't do your homework, you may not be lonely for house. The boy now lay in the house.
Okay.
The girl get another small sister.
Okay.
So go meet them. Or you go meet them on and not day lonely. May not they keep each other company.
Okay.
Now so the thing they start.
Okay, you see what they tell you for what they say if camera they're gonna see a lot of no matter even if they say the camera not show the details, but no hammer.
They go know.
They go know
whether they lock each other for each house. Yeah.
So the one that say, what are these children doing in there? They are always going in, you know, inside that room. So that you get. So it's that time where we mothers, no matter what, sometimes when they say, what do you want each camera to do for us? Camera, it trust me, it does a lot. It does it. Apart from the children, it does it. There's so many things. because now the only eye where you figure me that. Mm-hmm. You don't forget mm-hmm. three eyes. Mm-hmm. Say, okay, you're gonna put the only no. eye. Mm-hmm. So now what do you do? Because as I don't talk and say, this country, we need to work. Both parents need to work. It's really, really hard in this country. Yes. There's no way you can do
around
it.
Around the world though.
So just around. Try as much as possible to make sure that you get a little bit of security for yourself.
Mm.
So that you know that's it's a hard decision. A hard decision.
Very hard decision and it's sad.
It's sad. It's really, really sad.
So, parents, one are still doing a work more. I know say we they try. You know, it's for parents work. Take care of your home. You are a mother. You do everything he had, but may we do more, little more. I constantly like this idea when Cynthia talk about this camera. I like her well. The second thing when she still talk, what I like, say YouTube, children's channel day. Children YouTube day.
Take up the adult one. Download the kids one.
Download kids yes, YouTube for kids your children. YouTube. Download that for them. Take out the adult YouTube channel.
Make them and if they buy any devices, they take up all those Instagram. They come out all those Facebook. Because it comes with all those devices if you buy them.
Okay.
So just delete them out of all those things. Whatever that has to do with kids, just download them for all those devices. Don't know, you understand?
Mm.
And then internet too, you understand? And another thing when they do with my kids, if they are misbehaving, you turn off the internet.
Mm-hmm.
You just turn it off. And if you say they know the password, you go change the password on your own. So they're no matter, they're not going to know.
Mm.
So then they try that other one, they will say, no go.
Mm.
So when you day house, not only when you day house,
now
you just
walk.
Turn out the work. Mm. Because you turn them on. So you just a little bit of, you know, education.
Mm.
So it's not so hard, but more we just try. Our home are not perfect, but we're just trying. We are all mothers, we are trying.
Thank you, Sister Cynthia. Thank you. And my people, that's what we see them for today. Oh. So I still there on my makeup, or I still they continue today and today. Oh. I must finish this makeup. I must finish now. So I go show now the outcome. As everything can't end, I go show now. Now, so Sissy can't do me, oh, my face don't change, oh, see, I'm all.
Who has my iPhone?
I don't know.
Go get it right now.
This is how the outcome of